that things can change someday. If you really want them to change anyway, Uganda land of abundance, but Ugandans living in deficiency. The leaders want like presidency, we must abandon that silly tendency. Uganda rich, but Ugandans poor, because the leaders them drunk on power. They run nation like family affair, the citizens suffer, but they don't care. United forces of change, they all of us come together as one. United.